trail, led him to Alberta, worked on the Bayou in 1882. It's rough riding Calhoun from South Carolina, a gentleman and friend to all he knew. Ooh, on the wings of an eagle, time.